shots on goal.
Brashear and Rob Ray are ready for this draw. We'll see as soon as the pucks drop. Ray's had what? Maybe six shifts in this game. Not many.
He's had that many? This is only his third game in the National Hockey League this year.
3,200 penalty minutes.
He spent over 53 games in the penalty box. Had the best seat in the house in a lot of those.
Just a collective groan from the partisan crowd here. They wanted to see the two drop the gloves. Here, the pass back is shot. Winds up as a pass, then it's whipped wide.
Here we go.
By Vermont. And the throw, elbow thrown by Ray, and Brashear starts firing. He got the left in early. Another left. Now they score. Oh, he's got Ray in a bad position. Now it comes up, firing with the left. Another right cross, another right to Rob Ray's chin. Ray has cut the left of his eye, and Lalime's been looking to get in, but not yet. Now Ray's down again. There you see the cut, and they break it up. Not much doubt who won that one.
Well, every time Ray went down.
Oh, they jump Brashear, throwing punches over the linesman is one of the Senators. I think that was popped there. Now throwing punches to the back of Sharp's head. Esche is dying to get involved now. He's out looking for a dancing partner. Here comes Lalime. Here comes Lalime. And now the goalies will go. Lalime's already taken his mask off. Esche will get the right hand in. Now the mask is off and the goalies go. Esche's jersey pops up. Gets that over his head. Now starts throwing. You hit him with a right. You knew this was going to happen. You just had the feeling the whole game. It was a powder keg and it just blew. He's got his jersey up over his head, tying his arms up somewhat. And another fight over there as Radivojevic is involved with a Senator in a heck of a fight. Can't identify the Senator. The jersey's ripped off. That's Radivojevic for the Flyers, and I think Sean Van Allen, by looking at the face for Ottawa, as they go round and round. The goalie, Esche, has Lalime pinned in the corner. That one's settling down. And now down goes Van Allen as Radivojevic throws him down. Well, the Flyers have won the game and they're winning the fights too.
Fans can't stand this though. They don't like this at all.
Now Simpson and after Sammy Kapanen. You've got too many Senators out on the ice here, folks. There's four Senators, three Flyers. Don't know how that happened, but you can see the fans. They sort of enjoy this stuff, and so does that guy. Robert Esche is a battler. Sean Burke can throw him, and I think he's probably taught Esche a little bit in that regard. Brashear got the whole thing started by a resounding KO of Rob Ray. Pothier, I think, jumped Brashear. It was tough to tell because there was a big pile. Well, Ryan Pothier, of all people, jumping Brashear.
There's going to be a sale on sticks and gloves as they're splattered all over the end zone of the Philadelphia Flyers.
The crowd roars here at the Wachovia Center. They've seen their Flyers dominate the Senators in large part, play through some unbelievable injuries, and now beat them up here in a brawl.
You know what's going to be interesting? Ottawa Senators do come back to Philadelphia again for another game.
Robert Esche is going down the chute, so Sean Burke's gonna have to mop up here.
And Lalime is also out of the game.
So Martin Prusik will come in for Ottawa. Here is the start. They had a chance to go early, skated away, but here they said, now watch the elbow right there by Ray. And that's when Donald Brashear said, I'm not giving you a chance, then I'm gonna start throwing. And right away, that left right there, I think, caused the cut.
Yeah. And every time Ray went down, Brashear made sure he didn't go to the ice and picked him up again.
Yeah. right there, another right cross. Might have been, actually, you're right, it was the right that caused that one cut. He's got another cut on the other side of his face. Now they break up here and Brashear gets jumped. I think it was number two, Pothier, who jumped him. And then Esche is just looking for somebody here. And here comes Lalime. And while that fight was going on, of course, we can only show you one fight at a time. There was a real battle. You see the one in front of the net there, Radivojevic, and I believe that's Sean Van Allen. Hard to tell without the jersey, but they really ended up getting involved.
You know, for a goaltender to engage in a fight, just ask Hextall about that. You know, you've got so much equipment on, and you think that isn't tiring? And you see Lalime was actually ripped off the goal mask of Robert Esche.
Now he got the jersey up over his head too. Meanwhile, over across the way is Radivojevic and Van Allen with equipment flying all over the place. I think that's Van Allen. Yes, that's Sean Van Allen. And they went round and round, and then finally down went Van Allen. And through all this, look who sits on the bench, Martin Havlat.
He's safe there.
Will he take another shift? So the crowd still on their feet roaring as the players are all being sent to the locker room and the equipment is being picked up. Let's see if we have a shot of Brashear. Now Simpson was in there too, but Pothier was the one throwing punches at him while the linesman was in between. And then Simpson, I love when they do that. The guy's laying face down.
When you're down on the ice, that's a
Markov,
lot of courage to hit somebody.
Markov right to Sharp's aid. Oh, Brashear, there you see. We're taking a look at the, we're watching the brawl on the screen here. How'd it look?
Well, this game has had a lot of the different things that have happened. You know, normally when a team is getting handled like the Ottawa Senators, you know, kind of a reaction, but I think they reacted to the beating that Ray took. Because I don't think they would have instigated anything, but when that fight took place and they saw their bloody teammate head for the bench, that's when they responded.
April 2nd, there are probably still some tickets available when the Senators come back here. It's the final home game of the season.